Ugh. It's goddamn bathtub gin.
Man's fiance walks out on him for another bloke, and you'd hope he could at least get some decent liquor.
Sam Joel, expert salesman. Who am I kidding? Look at me. I couldn't afford a ring. But Jack? Oh, Jack could afford a ring. He could afford a ring for every finger. How about you give me something top shelf? That's what I'm talking about.
Everybody's got debts, you know? Mine might be bigger than others, but Annie wasn't that kind of girl.
Maybe you talk too much, kid.
At least I don't think she was that kind of girl.
You will find that people are rarely who they seem to be.
What, does your girl leave you to?
Oh, I know a lot about heartbreak. The way it burns inside your guts like gunfire. Your hands get cold. Your throat scratchy like daddy's old records. You close your eyes and you see her touching his cheek as he picks her up in that fancy new car. And she's wearing that dress that you bought her. I wonder, will he kiss her in her wrist? Will he make—
Stop! I hope Jack crashes that expensive new car of his. I hope he drives it off a cliff. I hope they rot in hell forever.
And that can be arranged.
Excuse me?
All I need is a signature.
A signature?
In blood.
Oh, what? Ink's not good enough for you?
I just need something a little bit more, personal soul.
You know, I don't think I caught your name, sir.
You don't recognize me? A church-going pastor's son like you, Sam? Or is it Charlie? You're not going by Clarence again, are you? That name does not suit you. And neither does the honest life, it seems. You're good for one thing and one thing only, sweetheart, and that's running from the people you owe money to.
Well, your services aren't required, thanks.
Why not? Drinker, gambler, card sharp, murderer. Your soul is mine in the end, Sam, and we both know it. So, why not get something you want out of the bargain, hmm? It's only fair.
Just a signature.
Cross my heart. Almost there. Barman, another drink for my friend, please.